just only 1,000 baht, I make an itinerary of one day trip in Ayutthaya, right? Very real, very local. Just take a look at this.
I use my local knowledge to make one day itineraries to the kingdom of Ayutthaya for you guys to follow along every step of the way. You see so much in a day with a tiny budget, catch an old school train at the newest train station in Bangkok, and enjoy the countryside as we approaching Ayutthaya. Take a ferry, go across local rivers, ride a bicycle to ancient temple, take a picture with head of Buddha image in trees root, climb up to a pagoda where they found a treasure underneath, eat 20 baht local boat noodles and a bit of elephant ridings like the old days, eat fresh made roti sai mai, and enjoy a unique looking tuk-tuk ride to Ayutthaya floating market to end the day with.
Take train now in Bangkok, you have to come to this new train station called Krungthep Aphiwat. Before they used to name it Bang Sue Grand Station, right? The train station here is the new one to replace the old Hua Lamphong. Going to Ayutthaya or any cities in Thailand, you have to come and buy the ticket here. รถไฟไปอยุธยาครับ111. I need my ID card, right? If you are a tourist, you need your passport.And the ticket costs only 20 baht. From 7:30, we're going to get Ayutthaya at 8:37 for only 20 baht. It is a huge station. You can even go to Singapore and Malaysia from here. Therefore, right, you should spare some time. It's about 10 minutes walk at least to the platform.This is going to be our train for today's really classic one. You can buy your ticket online. I put the link in the description below, right? My ticket now is in Thai, but if you are a tourist, they're going to print one.In the English version for you. Not only about destination, but it's the journey as well. Only 1 hour, 20 baht. Now we here in Ayutthaya. No car, no problem, right? Once you walk out from the train station, you have a tuk-tuk guy here, motorcycle, taxi there, right? But we're going to this corner here, and we're gonna take the ferries. Then we're gonna rent the bike.Just right opposite the train station, right? This is a little alley that you have to walk to. Over here, this is a unique tuk-tuk ride of Ayutthaya, right? This afternoon, I will take you to the trip in tuk-tuk. What is your name?
Pedro. Tom. From right? Portugal.
From Portugal, right? I met them at the station, so he will follow our route for today.In fact, I made the whole itineraries for your Ayutthaya one-day trips, okay? So just follow my lead here. You have an option of renting the bike or bicycle or take a tuk-tuk tour there, right? But this one is definitely better, okay? You get to ride in the ferries and then we get the bike there. Then you get to ride a ferry across this Pa Sak River for only 10 baht. As you see, right, only locals come here, apart from my two guests here. We take a train here and take the ferry across this river. Now we're going to rent the bicycle, right? And it will be with us for a few hours visiting two temples and beyond, right? The bicycle here for 60 baht. We here at December House. Chakayan an ning khap. And she's going to explain you, right? She's going to give you a map and highlight all the main attractions.
Number one until number nine, the seven and number nine.
Right, basically she gives you all the route, right, with all the recommendation stop that you have to, right, with all the pictures. If you're coming here, you can see the pictures and decide what stop that you want to take. All right, they're really well prepared for you, right? They have a padlock here in case you want to stop somewhere, right? And your bike will not get stolen. And also the map that they have a paper clip here to clip it with this basket. And one thing, right? Don't forget to bring your cold water because you're going to need it. First stop for today, right? We are here at Wat Mahathat. Ayutthaya used to be a capital of Thailand, right? A few hundred years back. Therefore, there will be like a hundred of temples. This one is one of the most popular one. The unique of this temple is that they have like a Buddha head, right? Covered by a root of like a big 1,000-year-old trees, right? I will show you. Here in front of the main unseen in this Mahathat temples, right? It is Buddha head in tree root. The tree called Ton Po or Bodhi. Bodhi, I'm not sure, right? If you want to take a pictures here, you need to sit here, right? To like respect the Buddha here. People sit here like this and take a photo like this. Even though now it's more like historical site, but it used to be very holy temples where all Thai people come and worship Buddhism. Model here is the assumption of how this Wat Mahathat looked like in the old day, right? I'm just going to unlock my bike and going to take you to one of the oldest temples in Ayutthaya, right? Follow me along. Actually, the cotton candy is very popular here in Ayutthaya, right? They have roti sai mai, right? I will take you this afternoon. Okay, stay with me a little longer. Thank you. All right, we are here at the oldest temple in Ayutthaya called Wat Ratchaburana. Actually, it's just next door to Wat Mahathat that we just went to, right? The main highlight would be up there, right? We're going to climb up to the tall pagoda over there. This temple is 599 years old this year, by the way. Right, normally in the historical site temples, you can't go up, right? There will be a lot of signs saying that do not sit or climb up the stair, right? But this temple is special because we can actually walk up to the pagoda upstairs there. We are now in the oldest pagodas of Ayutthaya, right? There are a stair underneath to go to maybe some secret room. I'm not sure, right? But we can't go in. We can just walk over here. Oh, wow. Oh, there's like all the bat here. Wow. We have to be quiet though. Oh, it's a little bit scary actually. It's a little bit stinky though. But take a look at this, right? I don't know what underneath this. People kind of worship here, so I better not step on it. Right? Ah. I said they found a lot of treasure underneath this pagoda, right? All the history here say, like all the gold, object. And yeah, all the like China wares. Yeah, all like this. Let's go out. I've been to Ayutthaya many times, right? I'm doing all the walking and climbing up and down just for you guys, right? Be sure to hit like to this video, subscribe to the channels, and recommend this channel to your friends, right? Otherwise, I might have to stop making the video one day. All right, I'm thirsty, so I buy a drink here. It cost me 25 baht. Let me stop here for lunch at Kue Tiao Lue Mae Pani, right? They sell Thai boat noodles. When you're coming to a small city, people like to eat traditional noodles. It comes with small bowl, right? It's only 20 baht. This would be my lunch for today, right? This is Kue Tiao Lue, right? The soup is kind of thick because they put pork or beef blood, okay? The color will be similar to beef noodles. If you don't want to eat the blood things, you can order tom yum noodles, okay? Just regular tom yum. Or this is just a clear soup. You have both options for pork or beef, right? This would be kak mu, right? Or pork kakring, or like deep fried pork skin, I would say, right? It's only 20 baht-ish, but the portion is quite small though. From the noodle place here to, in Thai we call Wang Chang Ayutthaya, right? The bicycle ride took me around 10 to 15 minutes, right? Not bad. We are in the place called Ayutthaya Elephant Palace, right? Or Royal Kraal, K-R-A-A-L, right? I'm not sure how you pronounce that. We're going to do some elephant riding today. Wow. Let me walk and buy a ticket, right? It's 200 baht. Wow, she's beautiful. Some of you might concern about animal rights and all the ethics, right? But I'm pretty sure that they kind of know how to manage with this big elephant. Maybe the working hours and everything, okay? Since we are here in the old cities, back in the old days, people used elephant to do like a main transportation anyway, right? So this should be fine. I'm sure you're going to enjoy this. It's pretty cool. After riding elephant, let me feed them, right? With cucumber. They eat really quickly though. Good boy. And again, right? Photo taking for another 50 baht. Wow. Let me just park my bike here because we here for a good reason, right? Every time that me and my friends, my family coming to Ayutthaya, we have to stop and buy Ayutthaya cotton candy with roti or roti sai mai, right? One set only 35 baht. It's still hot. I just finished making this roti over there, right? Let me eat it right now and show you real quick. I love this cotton candy a lot. I can eat the cotton candy itself. But normally we wrap it with this roti here. So we get a thin layer of this roti. I can smell the pandan, right, or bai tei here. Quite nice. We're going to take a tuk-tuk, right? A local tuk-tuk that look quite unique to Ayutthaya market. Normally, if you wave one on the street, it might be 100, 150, depends, right? But I get this lady, the one that owned December House, where I rent the bicycle. Pick up. Aww. With only 10 minute ride, we are here in the famous floating market called Ayutthaya Floating Market. It used to be really popular, now they're just okay. Right, for local Thai, I can just get in for free. But for tourists, you have to pay 200 baht. Actually, you can do some small tour on the canals here at the floating market, but it costs 20 or 30 baht, but we have a tight budget, right? And we're about to hit that budget, so maybe we can walk around. Let me stop and grab this one, right? In Thai, we call it pa wan. It's really traditional, really local, and it's quite cheap also, right? 10 pieces for only 10 baht. It's more like fish with some... It's not like 100% fish, right? I don't have the exact word for that, but it's quite chewy and a little sweet. And the shape actually look like fish. Our original old school ice cream, right? We call it ice cream tart. Actually, they make an ice cream and they're like in one shape and they kind of cut it and put a stick. ผมเอารสถั่วดำครับ I order the black bean one. See, they actually cut the ice cream in half. And put the stick in the middle. All right. Back now at Ayutthaya train station, heading back to Bangkok pretty soon, right? Together, I spent about 7 hours with a cost of 935 baht. All the list come here. Okay, be sure to like this video because if it hit 1,000 like, I will move to another cities, right? With the budget, with an all itineraries. Hope this video helpful. My name is Chon, your friends from Thailand. Bye bye for now. สวัสดีครับ